so I can anoint the bag. That'll, what? Just angry. It's actually full of birds, but you can't really see them in this, because they're all in the tree. Bit of change from last time. I get to drive around a lot too. It's a lot of fun. End up in a couple of missing cars. I'm going to have a coffee. The garden. All the songs I've been growing out here. This is also all underwater. 2 days ago, well, floors are underwater. Created a few problems with some of the furniture, all expanding now. But it's all very clean at the moment. Need some more birds, these are really cool. African grey parrots. Hello. These are amazing, these birds. Not a sunny day, I can't really see them, but they're incredible. From Indonesia. Colouring is amazing. It's lovely, really. Hello? Dog stuck under the touch this, you powder, damn it, man. Okay, okay, you powder, too, like that. Ciao. and we've heard a bit about the news now that the victim of the flood, Shuri H. Mahjong was played. Where somebody has it up in the net. This is a coffee machine I've been using every day. Coffee from here. Take my little capsules and stick it on the machine. Throw my coffee from scratch. God, that parrot's so noisy. Typical of the reporters. They're almost hysterical. And then a tiny little bit of news into something, into some big deal.
全部都被土石流包围。以上的是黄宝和任颖，我们在大社部落的连线采访报道。